Anyway, the media has shown it. Okay. I have never spoken against our leader Manohar Parrikar. Always treated him as a leader because he was the person who has given me the opportunity to contest the first election. Including Zilla, when I won independent, he has supported me. That time there were no BJP ticket and all. I contested independent, supported by Manohar Parrikar at that particular time. Mm-hmm. And I defeated Dr. Wilfred D'Souza's son-in-law. So I cannot talk against him. What I have spoken is totally different. Against him is totally different. Against me.
But today, as a BJP president,
whenever we speak like this, the press or media shows us in the other way. So it has been shown like that.
What about your reaction on the president?
President has spoken to me that because